LS-DYNA is a general-purpose, multi-physics, finite element analysis, or FEA program, capable of simulating complex real-world problems. LS-DYNA uses explicit finite element analysis to explicitly solve partial differential equations to accurately predict a car's behavior in a collision and the effects of the collision upon the car's occupants, often referred to as automotive crashworthiness or car crash simulation. Three cars is a public benchmark of a three-car collision simulation. A van collides into the back of a compact car, which is then pushed into a collision with a mid-size car. On this test, a dual-socket AMD EPYC-powered server offers up to 98% more per-core performance on FAE analysis workloads than the dual-socket Intel Xeon system. The AMD EPYC 75F3 CPU new cache hierarchy, combined with the enhanced Zen 3 core microarchitecture and high clock speeds, makes it a powerhouse for high-performance computing applications, which means faster times to results to shorten development time, run more iterations to improve product quality, and provide the ability to run more complex models.